wily and clever, at deceiving and swindling and such. And I feel just as clever as ever, but I seem to be losing my touch. Oh, I'm losing my touch. Yes, I'm clever, but where does it get me? My employer gets all of my take. All I get is my daily spaghetti, while he gorges so truffles and cake. What's the use? What's the use? There's no profit in cheating. It's all to be fooling at home. Oh, so wrong that I just have to pass it on.
That old hag is no use in this cheap joint. Not a sou have I made on her yet. And the one thing that pays in this cleave joint is my fraudulent game of roulette. Is my game of roulette. But I have to pay so much protection to the chief of police and his men, that each day when he makes his collection, I'm a poor man all over again.
What's the use? What's the use of this honest and memory? So clever, oh, so wrong. I just have to pass it on.
It's a very fine thing to be prefect, shaking down all the gamblers in town. My position has only one defect, that there's someone who's shaking me down. Who is shaking me down? For this fellow unhappily knows me, and he's on to the game that I play. And he threatens to shame and expose me if I do not incessantly pay.
What's the use? What's the use of this sneaky conniving and slimy conniving? It's wrong, oh so wrong, if you just have to pass it on.
I simply can't keep what I earn, for I haven't a sense of proportion, and roulette is my only concern, is my only concern. I've a system that's fiendishly clever, which I learned from a croupier friend, and I should go on winning forever, but I